Before we can start building our one-line diagram, it's necessary to understand how the advanced one-line engine operates. This is the external process that takes your graphical configuration, reads the current state of the system from the runtime processes, and writes states to the graphics. While there are many moving components of this process, the logic is relatively simple to understand. First, let's talk about buses. A bus is an electrical node that can be energized. When this happens, the bus changes color based on the rules that we'll talk about shortly. This bus has a name, and all components that are directly connected will have the same bus name. If I have an entire double-ended switchgear, the entire main bus, the outputs of the main breakers, and the inputs of the feeder breakers will all have the same bus name. However, the other sides of the breakers will all have unique bus names. Understanding how these buses work electrically is critical to the advanced one-line logic. All other components just control how buses energize. Next, we have sources of energy. A source has an active condition driving it. When this Boolean condition is true, the source will energize the bus with its configured color. Ideally, this active condition will be a fixed indicator, like an undervoltage relay is off or a generator is running. However, we can also trigger on analog conditions, such as voltage being over a certain level. In either case, the source is what sets the color of the bus it is attached to. The sources can all have the same color, or we can use different colors to quickly identify which source is energizing a piece of equipment. If sources energize the buses they are attached to, breakers connect and disconnect buses with different names. When the breaker status is active, the breaker will pass the energized status from the bus on one side to the other. If a bus is energized by multiple sources, we can also set another color to indicate they're multi-sourced. Finally, there are meter components. These function in the same way as sources, but at a lower priority. That is, if the sources and breakers indicate a bus should be de-energized, but a meter is still reading voltage, we apply a special color called unknown to tell the user that the engine cannot determine what source is energizing the bus. These are the fundamental components behind the advanced one-line engine. Buses are colored to indicate their energized state, sources and meters apply energy to buses, and breakers separate buses. The upcoming videos will cover how to configure the components individually. Until then, thank you.